So the subscriber was in science class and he was with his lab partner. They were doing all these kind of experiments and his lab partner goes to throw some stuff away. The lab partner throws the stuff down the drain instead of in the trash, and it goes down the drain and gets caught somewhere along the pipeline. And literally 2 minutes later, the pipe in the ceiling explodes, water comes leaking out, pouring everywhere, and they need to evacuate.